nothing finer than a Worcester diner. That was the slogan behind the Worcester Lunch Car Company, the makers of this 48-seat Miss Portland diner built back in 1949. It had fallen into disrepair and was headed for the scrap metal yard until Tom Manning bought it a few years ago and brought it back to life. Inside the original lunch car, much of the vintage details remain, including this Worcester dining car clock. It's the last known operating clock of its kind.
I love it. Yeah, it just feels like it hasn't changed very much over the years.
In the kitchen, Duncan Philbrick whipping up a Miss Portland Diner classic, the Downeast Reuben.
And the bread?
This one is made with fresh Maine haddock.
Okay, sounds good. What do we do?
So first we drop this down in a egg wash, which is just heavy cream and liquefied eggs. Drop this down right here.
What are we doing now?
Okay, now we're going to prepare our coleslaw. Our dressing we make right in-house here. Very simple. Just mayo, confectionery sugar, a little apple cider vin.
So this is one of the most popular things people are ordering here?
Yes, definitely. We do quite a few of these during lunch around here.
I just had my first bite, actually. It's really delicious.
Wonderful.
I'm taking my lovely grandmother out for her birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you very much. Don't ask me how old I am.
How old are you?
78.
Okay. And what do you think of the diner here?
I like it. I've been here before, and that's why I wanted to come.
They refurbished the original diner car and built a new addition on the back, doubling the seating capacity.
What did you order here today?
A cheeseburger.
And I'm going to top that off. A little bit of the coleslaw we just made here. A little Swiss cheese. And we're going to go right over here in the oven.
Here's our Downeast Reuben.
Downeast Reuben. All right, let's give it a try.
It's offset by the Thousand Island.
And so the next time you're driving down Marginal Way, look for the neon diner sign and come on in.